This is Pharrell Strong, King of Hoops Back to TV. I'm here with Xavier Jones, Playground Elite. So you got a couple of different programs that offer you one wide. Anything for you looking for a program, or are you just trying to find the best fit for you?
I'm just trying to find the best fit for me. And just go out there and play.
Well, does it matter what level you play at, or you're trying to play at the highest D1 level possible, or you're just trying to get to a school that fits you and makes sense for you to go to?
A school that fits me. You can get your education free. Hey.
And being from Milwaukee, how do you feel like that's influenced the basketball game and helped you develop as a player and as a person?
I think being from Milwaukee is kind of tough out there, so, like, you know, like, I look up to Kevon Looney, Dwayne Wilson, and I just go hard every day. Go to school, come home, go to the gym.
And playing for Playground Elite, how did that help you want to play in all the stuff?
Coach Justin, I just be with him all the time and go work out and things. I've been playing playground since I was in fourth grade, so it's just